It's absolutely amazing. I never expected this. The fans are unbelievable. It's great to be back here in Spain.
Twilight fans are always pretty passionate. But, I mean, it's interesting when people don't really speak English, but they still have the same intensity. I mean, it's funny to watch. Also, there's a lot more tears here than there normally are. It feels familiar, but it's always crazy. I always get really nervous and, you know, I don't think... as soon as you get used to people screaming at you, you've gone crazy.
I have a lot of people with me. You know, I want to show my family and friends the world. So I have people travel with me. It's very nice.
I'm exhausted. I only got one more city, though. I got Berlin tomorrow, and that's it.